You know what just occurred to me? I can grab this white one like this. Son of a bitch. Thank you, FF Fanatic, for drawing that picture. Yes, welcome back to Let's Play The Witness, everybody. I told you I'd start off by solving this one right here, the seizure-inducing one we left off on last episode. Thank you, FF Fanatic. I think that was you. He basically did a Photoshop drawing of what this looks like without the blinking. It's pretty much what I was already... I had it right. But it let me stare at it for a little while, than having to stare at this blinking shit. And I figured it out. Pretty sweet. Alright, looks like we got one left. So let's do it. This one's just a little faded, but I think we can do this. Are there any buttons here, though? There are. There's a button there and a button there. Okay. That's all I needed to know. So button there. And button there. And then just block off the white ones, right? So just do this. And I think that should be good. Easy! Wow. All I had to do was learn from that one, and we got this one in a fucking heartbeat. Or whatever. In a second. Whatever. Can I get through here? No. You know what? I didn't try to solve this. Can I do this puzzle? Can you see the whole thing from here and actually do it? You have to be able to see the whole thing, though. I don't think I could do it unless I can see the whole thing. Because there's like two puzzles in there, right? There's that one, and I saw another one in there, too. Anyway, so that one's done. Can I do the one over here, though? Ah, damn it. I can't get over there, either. Alright, time to change the path. But we did the one on the right wall. That's all done. So let's just make it so we can do the one on the other side. So let's just get like... Let's get crazy. Bitch, do a 180. Bitch, let's go crazy. Do a 180. We'll just do that. And then we'll just do... Well, we'll leave that all connected, and then we'll do that, I guess. All right, let's see if that's helpful. I'm not sure. I should be looking at the path while I'm doing it. I don't know, man. As you can tell by my voice, I'm still not 100, and I still don't give a shit. Can I not do this one? I tried to do this before, right? And it wouldn't let me. Can I literally? I mean, this one is solved, right? Yeah, you'd think it would let me do this one. It like won't let me. Am I too close? It just won't let me. I'm not sure why. Cause it lets me do this one pretty easily too. I mean, that was a pretty easy one to do. But it should let me do this one. I don't understand why it won't let me. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't think I'm going to be able to get over to the other man. Wait, can I at least do this one like I was trying to do? Now I can see the whole thing. Maybe it'll let me do it now. Oh, sick. Okay, I can do the whole puzzle now. Alright, cool. Let me look at it for a minute then. So I need to do a connection of 4 across and 4 up and down. And I also need to block the white one from the black ones. So I could probably block this one off and this one off pretty easily. And then fucking 4. What if I do it like that? 4 and 4. Boom. Done. I think that's correct, actually. I just didn't finish it off. So wait, let's try that again. Block that off. Block that off. And then what did I do? I went like this. And like this. No, too far down. Like that. And then like that. And then done. No? Is that not right? Did I... Oh. I can't stack them. Sorry. I realize now. Okay. I think I'm on the right track, though. So do that, and we can block the... Actually, if I do that, I don't know if that'll work. I don't know if that'll work. Because I need to have 4 across and 4 up and down. What if I... Let me try that again. What if I do this? Where this one can stay in that area. That won't work. That won't work. That won't work. God damn it. Okay. What if I leave the white ones alone? And I... No, that won't work either. Damn, I need four... Oh, man. This is tearing me apart when I'm with you. Okay. Let's see here. Let's see what we can do. Alright, let's do that. Maybe that'll be helpful. Or maybe not. I don't know. That's actually not going to help at all. Because that doesn't give me four to the left or the right. So that will not work. Okay. Let's try... What if I do... Man, I need to look at this one for a minute, I think. But I'm pretty sure we could do this one. So let me look at it for a minute. What if I do that? Will that work? Haha, it will work. Fantastic. Now, where'd that open up? Or where's that purple go? Oh, what the fuck? There's another one here? Okay, well, okay, let's do this one then. okay. okay. Let's see what we got. Let's do the do, shall we? What if I just do this? Or no, wait. What if I do this and then go like this? Nope, too high. Sorry. This and that. And then block off this black one and then we're done. Booyah! Easy peasy. And I cannot get over there. It looks like that goes up over there. Okay, so it looks like we've opened up two of the things. But I'm guessing we have to do this one also. But how the fuck? It won't let me. It won't let me do it. Wait, what? Oh! It's off-center. That's why it wouldn't let me click on it. Oh, that makes more sense. I was like, what the fuck? Started clicking X and then it worked. Okay. Okay. Well, that makes all the more sense now. Alright, that's fine. So, okay. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Let's do that. And then that. And then that. There you go. Boom. Okay. Whoa. Do we still have to start down here? Wow. Okay. This is very interesting. Very interesting indeed. Alright, so we're going to grab three of them. So that's the shape we need. And then we're just going to hit this and be done. Easy! Too easy. Okay, this one is not, though. This one's at a fucking angle. Great. Okay, let's just make these three. And this one has to be an L in that shape. Okay, you know what? Let's just make it these. Boom. Done. Where's the end? Where's the end? The end is up in the top corner. Alright. Let's just get to the end. We should be good. No? Oh, there's an... Oh, I didn't even see that there's an L down there, too. Okay. Okay. That. And then, can this go all the way across? I think we should be good. No? Really? Okay. Let's go all the way over here. L shape, and three. No, oh, man, okay. Huh. Oh, it's five across, that's why. Okay, okay, okay. That's what, okay, okay, okay. I got it, I got it. I was like, what am I doing wrong here? No, I got it, here we go. Okay, so that's done right there. And then just three across like that. So now we're done. Yeah, okay. Oh my god, I need to get over there to do the rest of this though. How do I, need to find a way to get over there. Need to redo this fucking bridge thing. I'm so glad I'm figuring these out, because man, pain in the ass, I tell you. Pain in the ass. I want to be able to get all the way across like that, please. Thank you. Okay. Let's just do this action. No. Forgot to block off the white one. Okay. Let's do... do this, but then I gotta block off this white one is the problem. It's either that or block off the black one. I don't know, can I like just do this? I guess that works too. Actually, that'll work exactly as I want it to. I don't know why I didn't think to do that sooner. You don't exactly need to go all the way up the wall. Quit spinning around in circles, dummy. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright. Great, this one fucking shifts even better. Okay, so we got two blacks on the bottom there with a white. Okay. And then there's a purple on the top and the bottom that need to be in the same area. So we can't split them in half. They need to stay in the same area. That's blocked. Oh, great. Oh, great. Okay. Okay. I just go straight across here. Is that good? Nope. The two purples are blocked from each other, which is not what we want. Oh, right. We have to start down here. Okay. Let's try to block off the black ones, maybe? Man, how do I even... Like, that would work, but this isn't the end. Man. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Give me a tough one, even while it's moving. Yay for that. Okay. What if I go around that way? Actually, that might be helpful. And then I go... Like... So... How do I get this black one out of here? Like that? That doesn't work, because then there'll be a white one. I don't like this one. I don't like the one at all. I don't like it. Okay. Block off the white one. Man, all these blocked directions are garbage. It's pissing me off. I keep wanting to click on the damn circle, too. Son of a bitch. Okay. This is fudging stupid. Fudging, fudging, fudgers. The best part of waking up is don't get all fudged up. Yeah. What if I do that? And then block off the black one. Shit! This fucking... Fuck you. So close, too. So fucking close. Okay. What if I... What if I do that? And then just blow. Oh man, this white one though. Wait. Shit. Ah! Pain. 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 Peen. Peen. Can't get enough peen. Suck my nuts. Cause I'd rather be in pain than nothing at all. Pain. This sucks some nuts. Pain. Can't get enough pain. This sucks some nuts. Cause I'd rather be in pain than nothing at all. Pain. Damn, this fucking sucks. Damn. This fucking sucks. Almost fucking got this shit. You can suck a big fat fucking dick. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I absolutely, positively, motherfucking hate it. It. Can suck. Dick. Because I can't block off this black one, man. This black one. I just can't happen. I'm trying to think, like, can I get all the black ones together and just call that a day? But the problem with that is I can't get all the purple, the two purples and the blacks all in the same spot. So it's like, this sucks. This one sucks. Can I just state that this one sucks? My nuts. I might just. Give me a minute. I'm gonna deal with my nose for a second, and then I'll fucking figure it out. God damn it. There's gotta be a way I can just separate the white from the black, regardless of the purples. Is there a line where I can just grab this black one, and then boom, we're done? Oh, you know what? I think I just solved it. Motherfucker. Wow, that was easier than I thought. Well then. Wow, this one pales in comparison. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay. It starts moving as you move. That's... Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, my God, guys. You're going to have a damn seizure. Okay. I know I'm about to. Okay. Cool. That's what you want. Oh, God. I'm going to throw up. Oh, my God. That was ridiculous. Oh, man. And this one's going to rotate? Oh, great. Now we're really going to throw up. Awesome. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. At least we got it. Oh my God, dude. What a ridiculous puzzle. Hey, we did all three of them. What did that do, though? Did that open the door? What did that do? You didn't even do anything. Are there any more puzzles in here? FYI. What did that accomplish? What did that accomplish? Huh? All I want to know is what the hell did that accomplish? Maybe I can do the... I need to go over to do that beam one again, I bet you. You know which one I'm talking about. You know which beam one to which I am referring. Hold up. I need to clear my throat. I'm just give me... I'll be over in that room in a second. Sorry. I was going to cut, but I changed my mind. We're good. Alright, let's block this black one like this. No, not like that. Not like that. Not like that. Let's do it like this. So I can shake it like that. Nope. How did I do this before? I did this all like fancy before, right? It was like that? I have no idea. Is that going to get me where I want to go? I goddamn hope so. I just want to get to that room. Just want to get to that room. Get to the room. Get to the room. Not quite. Damn it, son of a bitch. How did I do this before? Ah, I hate that I can't do what I did before. I just want to get to that room. But of course, there has to be a puzzle to get to the damn room. Of course. Stupid puzzles. Stupid. So very stupid puzzles. I hope you kill yourself, puzzles. I hope you kill yourself. Yeah, I'm harsh on the puzzles. Hope you kill yourself, puzzles. God fucking damn, these puzzles suck my nards. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm going around in circles here, driving myself insane. Stop it. Just stop the madness. What if I just do that? That doesn't work though, right? Like, I can't. Actually, what I could probably do is do that. Will that help me? Let's see if that helps. I don't know if it will. Let's see if it does. I'm truly, truly sorry for the coughs, by the way. That is not helpful in the slightest. Cool. Awesome. You know, I feel like I knew that already, and yet I did it anyways. Super cool. I just need a path that'll get me to here. That's all I need, is a path to get me to there, man. That's all I fucking need. That's all I fucking need. Just give me the path so I can have my destiny. Thank you. There must be a way to do this one. There has to be. But what? How do I do it, though? I have to get around this white one and this white one. That's not enough because this white one in the middle, man. Okay. What if I do that? No, because then that black one's there. Son of a bitch! Okay, what if I do... That won't work. It's not working. It's not working. Is there a way to block this white one off from everything else? It's the only question I have. Because the rest of it we can figure out after that. But we have to block these white one, this white one in the middle off from the rest. You know what I'm saying? Because otherwise it's just going to be there. And it's like, well, okay. I mean, the only way to do it would be to block off all the black ones. But like, how do you even... How do you even? How do you even? I don't know how to. Wait, what? Hold on. What? I just passed through from the left side, but I can't pass through from the right side? The hell? What if I do from this one? Oh, you can only... Oh. Okay. We can do this then. Okay. I didn't know that was a thing. Well, shit. That changes the whole complexion of this bitch, doesn't it? Because now I can do this. Alright. I think I can do this now. Alright. I think I can do this now. Alright, let's do it. Block these off. And then fuck everything up. That's how we do it. Fuck everything up. That's how we do it. So I can't go this way, right? But I can go this way. No. I think what I want is to go up all the way like this. And then go down like that? No. The white one's not blocked off. Ah! Fucking white one, man. All right, let's just look at it from the perspective of what I need to do with this one. Huh. I wonder if I do it from the top, it'll be better. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. Let's see if that helps. Yeah. Let's see here. Go this way. No. Sorry. Go this way? No. All the way here and then go down? Let's try that again. What if I just block off this black one? God damn it. I keep forgetting which one I'm controlling. Okay. And then I block off these black ones. Huh. This is an interesting one, because I have to fucking think backwards and shit. Okay, what if I just, like I said, block off these black ones? What if? What if? What if? Other way around, sorry. Block off this black one. And block off these black ones. Ah, man. That fucking T-shape's garbage. Can I, like, stand in a different spot to make this easier? Not really. Really is the best way you can do it. It's fucking irritating as shit, though. Alright, well, I guess we gotta figure out how to do this shit somehow. Because I feel like we have to block off this white one like this. I can't go up like that. Maybe if I do it from this side the same way that I've been trying to do it this whole time, and it's all I really need to do. Ooh, that almost works. Actually, that does work, because I can grab this one, and then we're done. Holy crap, that does work! Motherfucking A. Oh my god, and it does open up one of these. Okay, so this is part of the puzzle. So we had four to do. Here I was thinking there was only three, but I guess there was four. Great, now we have more shit blocking the way. Is this a double one again? No, this is not a double one. Okay. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Okay, so there's two blacks behind that one and a white and a black behind that one. Huh. I could stand in a different spot, though, right? Can I do this one at an angle? Okay, cool. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. I could do that at an angle. Do that at an angle. I do that at an angle. Can you do at an angle? I can do it at an angle. Kurt Angulus. Do it at an angle. Do it at an angle. Do what I do what I do. There must be a better way to stand here. Let's try like that. Maybe that's better. Maybe because then I don't have to worry about... If you block the white ones off, do you not have to worry about them? That's my thing. Let's see. Or at the... Oh, you know what? You could still do it, because you could just block... You know the white ones are on the... They're behind these. So I think we're good. Yeah. Hell yeah, we are, because the white ones were the ones I was blocking. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Great, now we got another one. Oh, great. And this one's a double one again with fun times. Okay. Whatever side I go, the other one... You have to go from the top, because the bottom is just blocked as fuck. What if I go like this? Done? Ooh, close. Which one did I miss? I missed the top one there. Okay. So we gotta go across this way. And then like that. Did I get it this time? No, which one did I miss? Oh, sorry. I gotta go across two here. And then back down like that. And then we can go up like that and then like that. Yeah! Nice! 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 Super nice! Door open now? Oh my god, we're making progress! Oh my god, we're making progress! I can't believe it! I can't believe it! Can't believe it's not butter. Holy shit. Holy shit. Keep moving. Keep it moving. Oh my god, I'm excited. I'm so excited. I'm too excited. Whoa. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Alright. The excitement is real. Getting super real up in this bitch. Alright. So I need to do that. Can I get to the end from there, though? I feel like I can't get over there if I go that way. Because I can't go through the middle to get over there. I need to, like... What do I need to do? I need to do, like something like this. Like that. To get over there. To actually get over to the door. Let's see if that works. I think that might actually let me get over to the door. And if not, well, then I guess we're going to mess with it a little bit more to get to the door. But I think... Oh, man. Never mind. Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I swear that four block that we have to account for all the time sucks my nuts. It sucks my nuts. Okay. I think this'll work, actually. I think that'll work, because that's kind of what I did to get up to the other one, but it zigzags back in. So I should be able to go through the middle. And also get over here. Yep, there we go, baby. Here we go. Oh, shit. How close am I to done with this, I wonder? Holy crap. Beautiful underground area, or what? Well, no, technically we were at the top of the mountain, so we could just see back outside. Never mind. Okay, well, what's going on out here? Hello, world. Do you have any, things sitting around here? Audio recording thingies? No? Maybe? Possibly? Where are we at on time, by the way? We're pretty much at an episode, but I probably shouldn't stop here. What if we're at the end right now? What if this is the end? Because, like, this is, like, one last look at the island. You can see, like, the whole thing from here. Literally. Well, let's see what lies ahead. If there's more puzzles, maybe we will stop. Let's see what's down here first. Okay. Oh, there's definitely more puzzles. Great. And this is another one of those color ones that's going nuts. Alright, we're going to stop here then. I think. Yeah. If there's this much more okay. It looks like there's a lot more. So let's at least take a stab at one of these just to see if we get it. Okay. Which ones are the same colors? It looks like the top... These three are the same, and the rest are... Yeah, okay. Easy peasy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Not so easy peasy anymore, is it? Okay. I think these two over here are blue, and these other three are not. So if I do... I have to hit this, though. And then, what if I grab this one, and I grab these two, and then that's it? Okay, yeah, cool. So, I was just trying to figure out how many different colors there are here. Oh, great. And now I got this shit to deal with. Fucking awesome. Okay. The yellow one blinks like that. So, I'm assuming the bottom, this one down here, is a light blue, like this one is. I'm assuming. Okay, okay, so just the yellow has to be separated, which means those two, and I mean there's one yellow down here, gotta grab it somehow. What if I grab it like this? And then, thing is, I have to keep the two sun-shaped thingies in the same area. That's the problem I'm seeing here. Okay, well, what if I just block off the light blue ones? Because there's only two. There's just that one. And there's the bottom corner. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Okay. I don't like that these are on the two corners. That really throws this whole bullshit off. Which makes me think I have to keep the blue in the same area. What if I just do... No, that won't work. Man, this is tough. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that this yellow right here and this one right here are the same. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Huh. Wait a second. Why did this yellow not blink? Like, why did the sun right here not blink? I'm just trying to figure out why that sun didn't blink, because that's what's throwing me off right now. Like, having those sun be in the same area is tough. Huh. Huh. Interesting. I'm just trying to see what makes this thing blink. Or not, rather. Just like trying to separate everything out and see what happens. Trying to remember what the rules of the sun one are. That's my problem right now. I thought the rules of the sun one is it had to match up with another sun of the same color. Or can it match up with another shape of the same color? I can't remember. Because if that's the case, can't I do like this? And then like this? Herm. Because does that work? I mean, it might. Hold on. This sun up in the top right is not yellow. It's just occurring to me that it's not yellow. It's actually blue. That's probably my problem then. Okay. That's got to be it then. Okay. So if that's the case, then this and this got to be in the same spot. There it is. Okay. So they can match up with one of the same color. That's what I was doing wrong. I was thinking this one up here was yellow. I don't know why. I don't know why I didn't match it up with the blinking colors. Stupid. All right. Let's keep going. Screw it. I might just finish the game today. Who knows? Okay. So let me see what we got in the way of color. Oh, this one's going to be tougher because I don't know what colors they are. And I have to have a fucking Tetris shape in there? Oh, yeah. Okay. What if I just separate everything? I gotta figure out which one of these things are the same color, though. I think these two are the same. Yeah, pretty sure. Pretty sure those two are the same, so we can do that. And then... fairly certain that... This sun and this one are the same color as well. Okay. I don't know. Should I fucking match stuff together to just see if it works? That looks like it works. So this one's probably green. Which matches up with this one down here. So these ones are all green. So those are all green. Did that work? No, they can't. Wait, why can't that work? Maybe they're not all green. Because I matched those together and it works, right? Or maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, let's match this one with the purple. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. That's not going to work. I need to get this L shape in here too, which is garbage. I don't like that I have to get the L shape in there. Which L shape would I do? That one? Those are my only options, I think. I think I can only do this bottom L shape or this top L shape. That's all I can do. So, okay. That's fine. Except for that it's not fine. Does that work? I don't even know. I don't think that works. Anyway, those are the same, right? Pretty sure. Okay. Let me just do that. That won't work. Well, it might work. Okay. That paired off. And then I have no idea which one of these are green and which one of these are purple. That's a problem. Man, I don't know. This sucks. This one sucks. I don't like this one. This one's making my brain hurt. This is worse than the one where I had to switch the... Well, not worse, but it's like the one where I had to switch all the colored lights around just to figure out what the fuck color everything was. That's what this one feels like, and I hate it. Okay. 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 No. No, 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 no. Alright, you know what? I'm stopping here. I'm stopping here. Next time on Let's Play The Witness, we'll finish whatever the fuck these color puzzles are going to lead us to, which looks like more puzzles over there, so that's going to be fun. I'll see you guys later. Peace!